Stanford gets a split of the Washington road trip, defeating Washington State 78-66 in Pullman. But it was a fast start for Washington State. Dan Dickau, Ahmed Ali couldn't miss in the first half.
No, he was a big-time spark plug for Ernie Kent that first half. 4 of 4 from threes, and they weren't just coming in the same way. He did them in transition. He got them off of defense, losing track of him. They came off of pick and rolls. Best game I've seen him play yet for the Cougars. But Bryce Wills came into the game averaging under 4 a game, 13 points, 9 of them in the first half. He was as good as could have been the case for Stanford early.
Doing it without KZ Akpala, with back spasms. Cormac Ryan missed his second straight game with the ankle. But Washington State would make a run in the second half when CJ Elleby flipped the switch.
He is putting together a nice freshman season, 21 points tonight. He does it because he's a lefty that can catch you off guard. He's relentless in attacking off the bounce, but he's got to become more efficient. And on the flip side for Stanford, this man right here, Dejon Davis, to me was the difference. He will get after you on the defensive end, 5 steals on the night, but he is starting to understand how to play that point guard role. He's naturally a 2. He was big tonight, 15 points, 6 assists, 5 steals.
He had the 6 turnovers, but none late in the game when we got into crunch time. And Stanford shot the lights out. 56% from the field, that's incredible, and dominated points in the paint. What was a fast-paced game, Stanford picks up its second league win of the season, defeating Washington State 78-66.